RPG horror games were pretty popular back in the day. If you watch YouTube in the early 2000s, you know how popular those games were. We had games like Yumeiniki, Corpse Party, Aloni, IB, The Witch's House, and Mad Father. But what if you take the horror aspect of all those games and apply it to a lovable franchise, like Mario?